り魔の暗闇に Spider-Man。
On your status.
We have detained an unauthorized gathering of civilians. Proceeding to question and arrest as needed.
They've crossed the line. I'm gonna cross it back.
Might have something.
I see dreams. Come on! Demons and escaped prisoners on the loose, and you're arresting protesters? Is this roof taken? Snoring now. So much for the opening act. Main event's inside. Let's dive right in. MJ, I'm at the third location. Apparently, it's casual mask day at the office.
Finally, a job where you'll fit right in. Until you start with a face kicking.
Yeah, I have a feeling HR's not gonna be too happy with me. You're in timeout.
Thank you.
stockbrokers! Oh, phew! Just noticed the masks! I'm sure you'll do way better than these guys just like you who I wiped the floor with!
Peter, that business is listed as an importer of computer parts.
Huh. I didn't know they'd started making laptops out of guns.
So it's an armory?
Not for long. I'm about to get some payback for Jeff Davis and everyone else who killed at City Hall. More of them! Good! I meant to ask you, how do you deal with sneezing in your masks? Big problem for me! Grab a chair! We're playing charades! Someone needs a nap.
Red手，你站住！闭嘴！蜘蛛侠，他的车！
Just noticed the mat! Not for long. I'm about to get some payback for Jeff Davis and everyone else they killed at City Hall. More of them! Good! I meant to ask you, how do you deal with sneezing in your masks? Big problem for me! MJ, everything's quiet here now.
You didn't get too carried away, did you? What they did was horrible, but you're not.
Assaulting a police van. Report came in from Douglas.
My mom was a big believer in the city steam heating. It's better for the environment than fossil fuels, but high pressure can lead to deadly explosions. This station was designed to monitor the pressure in specific buildings. Help me show Oscorp it's worth the cost. Please.
Harry's really invested in preserving his mother's legacy. And who can blame him? There's been a sharp rise in the pressure in some nearby buildings. The problem seems to be caused by faulty regulators. I've got to break them off before the pressure gets too high. Then the building explodes. The city will replace the regulators I break. There's no time to do this the polite way. Luckily, the regulators are on the exterior. A well-placed web shot should take them out. you bet Jameson's gonna lead his show tomorrow with a Spider-Man vandalizes building story. The city will replace the regulators I break. There's no time to do this the light way. Luckily, the regulators are on the exterior. A well-placed web shot should take them out. I bet Jameson's gonna lead his show tomorrow with a Spider-Man vandalizes building story. You know, I don't mean to overreact, but I'm starting to take this personally. Sure, I won the fight. I bet they get medical benefits.
All units, witness reported seeing a kidnapping.
Gotta love SABLE agents. Always showing up where they do the least good. SABLE agents are going. Guys! It's I love New York, not I thug New York!
Retarget contact, please advise. Weapons, bring it down.
Nothing like putting my skills to good use. Today I learned I'm a terrible pigeon wrangler. Okay, I'll get you off the island. Right back into Riker.
Spider-Man! Take him down! Show me what you got!
Hostages on public transit. Nothing about that was good.
Sorry, you can't let you pass. It's the rule.
We had the situation under control.
Officers needed to assist civilians trapped in their cars after a crash. Available officers, move in on Garvey Park.
Hey, if you want to go back to jail that bad, how can I refuse?
Enough out of you!
These guys are like potato chips. You can't beat just one.
All units, officers are under sniper fire. Available officers, move in on Garvey Park.
Forget the pain! Get Spider-Man!
I've got an idea how to settle this. Dance off! Just not very observant.
He got teeth! Stand still, punk!
Did I startle you? Cops have never been my besties, but I hate seeing them under attack like this.
All officers on alert. A kidnapping was just reported. Additional officers needed at Carnegie Hall. Please copy.
Play the quiet game. Yuri, this whole street's been taken over by Riker's inmates.
We've had calls from people who are afraid to leave their buildings.
Tell them to stay inside a little longer. There's gonna be some street cleaning. I know, I should have called first.
Coffee. Probably shouldn't have burned down the book.
People around here work. No talking during the infiltration.
Spider-Man! I want him dead!
I'm already scared straight!
Spider-Man, I've spoken to people on the block who say the escapees tried to break into their buildings.
Fits with what I heard. They want to take one over.
They'll be a lot easier to deal with on the street, without hostages.
I'm working on it. Talk to you soon.
Let's go!
Yeah.
Watch out!
For reinforcements here. Just people, you dig?
Gonna feel this!
Captain, the block's quiet. Everyone in an orange jumpsuit is down for the count.
Great job. If they'd gotten into a residential building, they'd have done a lot of damage.
Oh yeah, that blind guy gave me his card in case Spider-Man ever needs a lawyer. Wait, hold on. If he's blind, how did he know I was Spider-Man? Again? No, I get it. It's not like the city has real problems.
Clear!
why you guys were so cranky. You needed a nap. Enjoy. Gotta love Sable agents. Always showing up where they do the least good.
This is Sable Control. Need a status update on the situation in Yorkville. ACP is 5x5, containing all suspicious persons.
Don't let him with you! They attacked me, but of course, I'm the criminal here. Okay, MJ. I'm a couple blocks away. Let me know if you get into trouble.
Thanks, Pete. Wish me luck. Okay. Norman's penthouse is on the top floor, but the elevator's on lockdown. Need to get into the security room to unlock it.
He'll never survive this. Next election, he'll get destroyed.
There's the security room. But that guard will see me if I go in. Residents are pretty upset. Maybe I can rile them up to create a distraction.
Why isn't Osborne down here? This sort of thing never happens to him.
The mayor and his friends are exempt. Security let one of his biggest donors back upstairs right away.
I knew it. It's all one big boys' club. Come on.
Ugh. Every second we stay down here, we risk catching that plague.
Definitely stay away from the receptionist. Been coughing up a storm.
What? They have to let us back upstairs! You can't treat us like animals! If I get
left
sick,
my stupid inhaler
I'll
upstairs.
You into the ground.
I heard they'll let you up if you claim special circumstances. The health emergency might do it.
Really? Come on, let's go talk to security.
That should do it.
Crap. Jerry, get out of here. We got a situation.
Oh man, I can't breathe. Let me back up.
Security room's open. Just need to get to the door without being seen.
Everyone, please stay calm. Sable International has nearly finished their sweep.
That's what you said an hour ago.
I know this is frustrating, but please remember, Sable is doing this.
Hello. I know a few Sable agents who would love to meet you.
Okay, I'm gone.
I like this thing. Gotta turn him around.
Better check it out.
Good boy. I'm sure Sable will offer elevator controls in the security room. Next to the Sable agent. Mary Jane Watson? Super spy. Time to unlock that elevator. That did it. Norman's clearing out, and the elevator's unlocked. Time to head upstairs.
Penthouse elevator. This is it. Norman and Sable, right on cue.
Find the alarm technician. Fire him.
Stupid, useless button. Norman's guards have all cleared out. If he's hiding something up here, I'm gonna find it.
Warning. Fire doors engaged. Automated self-diagnostic commencing. Please...
What is this thing? Schematics for a prototype combat mask. Looks like it can reveal structural weaknesses. Whoa, this mask is incredible. Is it showing a door hidden in that wall? I wonder where it leads. The fabulous Oz. Norman bids his son farewell. This must be from when Harry left for Europe last year. Why was Norman so dramatic about a trip to the secret keypad behind the family portrait? Norman must like spy movies. I need to find the code for that keypad. Blueprint for the apartment. Tons of empty space right behind the wall with a family portrait.
Who leaves space unused in a Manhattan apartment?
MJ, Sable presence downstairs just ballooned. I think Norman's being moved. Worried they might spot me.
I might have had something to do with that. Keep your distance. I should be okay for now. Doors are locked till the system check finishes. Work order for a keypad lock. Looks like he used Harry's last day as the code. That must be the day Harry left for Europe. Norman could be back any minute. Need to find that keypad code. Norman locked up Harry's room. Wants it untouched for when Harry returns from Europe. But where did he put the key? This room smells like... rich people. Wonder if all this wine is from Norman's vineyard in Burgundy. Harry said his mom used to cook all the time. I'd be surprised if... forgot about this. The Osbournes have a coat of arms. And a motto.
Pax in bello. Peace in war. Gotta remember that if I ever write a book about all of this. God, Pete and I loved coming over here to watch movies when we were kids. A different world from Queens. Funny how Harry always wanted the opposite. Nothing made him happier than watching cartoons on the little TV in May's kitchen. I used to be so jealous of Harry's family. They were so happy. At least compared to me and my dad. But when Emily got sick, everything changed.
Happy birthday, dear. Sorry, I'm a little late. It's been a busy month. I miss you, Em. Especially today. I've put Harry... I've sent him away. For treatment. We'll fix him, Em. I promise. Development of GR-27 was... too slow to save you. It won't fail Harry. I'm keeping his room exactly as it is, ready for when he gets back. The key is with you, Em. I know you keep it safe.
Wait, Norman sent Harry away for treatment? I thought he went to Europe on his own. What were you hiding from us, Harry? This is kind of cute. Norman keeps all the campaign buttons from his races. There's one for school board, and he's left room for more. Setting your sights higher, Norman? Norman and Otto. Wow. They look like they used to be so close. What could have ruined a friendship like this? Harry's mom, Emily. We used to make fun of him for calling her the prettiest mom at Midtown, but he might have been right. Feels like there's something attached to the back of the frame. Score! This must be the key for Harry's room. Can't be for Harry, can it? Law books. Harry wants to be an environmental attorney, like his mom. Why didn't you tell us you were sick? Yuri's journal. His last entry is marked July 18. That must be the code to that room.
I am saying we should not rush off without a plan.
We? You are staying here. The Antiserum is ready, and I'm going to supervise production.
You will be completely vulnerable without me.
I seem to be completely vulnerable with you. I'm going alone. End of discussion.
Keep Team 2 on standby. I'm getting some air.
Pete, Norman's cure is ready. He's headed to the lab it's at now. Can you follow?
Not without alerting him. Somebody spiked Sable's coffee today. Her men are set on double secret probation alert.
Okay, then stay ready. I've almost got the location.
Could really use a coffee. Hey, who's there? Might have something, Control. Stand by.
Guess it's nothing. Continuing sector sweep.
Got a partial visual. Moving to confirm.
Wait! Hands up.
What are you doing here?
Pete, Norman's cure is ready. He's headed to the lab it's at now. Can you follow?
Not without alerting him. Somebody spiked Sable's coffee today. Her men are set on double secret probation alert.
Okay, then stay ready. I've almost got the location.
Got movement. Stand by.
Okay, July 18. Bingo. Super creepy. Gotta find the location of the Devil's Breath lab. Something in this room must be useful.
Norman Osborn, GR-27 research log. The whole project has gone to hell. GR-27 is a cure, not a disease. But try telling that to the evening news. Somehow, they've picked up the technician's morbid nickname, Devil's Breath, and are using it to stoke hysteria. They have no idea what it's really capable of. A cure for cancer, genetic disorders, birth defects. With just a little more research, I know we could perfect it. Instead, I'll spend the next 18 months on PR mop-up. What a waste of time.
Devil's Breath isn't a disease. It's an attempt at a cure. I almost can't believe it. Wow. Norman wins the fancy map contest. Looks like the Upper West Side. Huh. This shows all of Oscorp's properties. I had no idea they owned so much of New York. Looks like Norman's tracking Dr. Michael's movements. Creepfest. Kinda makes sense, though. Michael's is the lead on Devil's Breath. Sable troop deployments. They're stationed all over the city. I bet I can find the Devil's Breath lab with this. It must be an Oscorp property with a ton of Sable protection.
frequented by Dr. Michaels. Norman's got a real mad scientist thing going on. What are these things? Prototype hand grenades? Spiders. Is Norman trying to reverse engineer Peter's abilities? The labels on these cages. Bioelectrokinesis. Optical camouflage? What the hell is he trying to create? Looks like a map of the Upper West Side. Bet I'm looking for a heavily guarded Oscorp building that Dr. Michaels visits. Nope, that's just a Sable patrol. Where do these three categories overlap? That must be the lab's location. AR interface. Very slick. Dr. Michaels went to this Oscorp building, but there's no security detail. Bet I'm looking for a heavily guarded Oscorp building that Dr. Michaels visits. Oscorp building, but no Michaels or Sable. That's not it. Looks wrong. Don't think I've chosen the right categories. Where do these three categories overlap? That must be the lab's location. Cool. Like that movie about future crime? Dr. Michaels went to this Oscorp building, but there's no security detail. This can't be- Bet I'm looking for a heavily guarded Oscorp building that Dr. Michaels visits. None of these patrols cross Dr. Michaels' path. Looks wrong. Nope, that's just to say, where do these three categories overlap? That must be the lab's location. This thing needs more sound effects. Boop. Beep boop. Boop. Commercial buildings. Wow.
Oscorp's going up now. Norman's not crazy enough to keep the anti-serum in a shopping center. A records facility could be perfect cover for the Devil's Breath lab. None of these patrols crossed Dr. Michael's path. Dr. Michaels went to this Oscorp building, but there's no security detail. This can't be it. Bravo, bravo, bravo. GR-27. That's the code name for Devil's Breath. This is it.
10th and Cathedral. Isn't that...
I knew it. 10th and Cathedral, Oscorp's records department. Perfect place to hide a secret biotech facility.
GR-27 Martin Lee incident. What is this?
And we are rolling. I will be right next door. Just relax and let the medicine do its work.
Baby,
Norman and Otto, they started all of this. They created Lee. I have to get this. What? No!
Who's there?
Oh, no.
Damn it! We have a breach. High alert.
Pete, I've got the lab location. And a lot more. How far away are you?
Avenue's over. Say the word and I'm there.
Great. Keep the motor running.
Running a sweep. We'll report status. Might have something, Control. Stand by.
Wait! Need to clear that balcony.
Hey! Boss, we got her.
Pete, you here?
Turn it off, Lex, now. Are you okay?
We'll be in a few seconds. Northwest corner. Hey, you ready?
Wait, hold on!
It's too late. You're up!
You are crazy.
You're amazing.
It's all so much to take in. Harry sick? Norman and Lee? And Dr. Octavius?
I know.
This is all my fault.
No, not this song again. You are not alone anymore, Pete. Let Miles and me look after Feast. You find Norman. You find the cure.
Thanks, partner. To get that anti-serum and start putting things right. There must be some way to reach Leonardo. Convince them to give up this crusade for revenge. They've both done so much good for the world. They can't throw their legacies away just to spite Norman.
Spider-Man.